Okay, guys, it seems like Gorilla Tags added something. Now, in the new rotating map, caves just come back, as we know. But this has brought along two new things. The first thing is that Lucy can now be found in a type of cauldron thing that you can summon him from. Besides on that, we also got one more thing. And this is quite big for Gorilla Tag. So basically, this is this crack on the wall right by here. Now, not that many people know what this is, but I'm going to go into depth of what I think this is. Guys, so we know Mines is kind of like an underground map. Now, let's just go to the other caves map. The new caves, Crystal Caves. Come into caves. Many players might recognize this. This is an entrance into another map, as we know, due to this sign. Why is that damn water so loud? Why would they add the caves map back? Make a crack in the wall quite close to where this would be. And also, they kind of need to make a new map here because of this. So, my theories. I need to get out this damn map, that's what. Okay, so I have many theories on what I think this could be. Now, it could be that it's just a secret thing. Maybe like a new horror game mode. But yeah, I do think it's a horror game mode. Gorilla Tag has recently added the Dungeons update. And with the Crystal Caverns update going to be coming soon, it would make sense to make a new map according to Mines. Now, if you guys realize, Gorilla Tag's had that thing there for ages. Now, I think during the next update in Caves and the next revamp, a year after the thing, would be a new map. So basically, this new map would be kind of like a massive mine spreading from over there to the other side. Now, this could kind of be like a game mode for like a kind of like a big scary thing or something similar, because all the Gorilla Tag competitors have some type of horror game mode, and obviously the main game mode of Gorilla Tag doesn't have it, unless you count that dungeon. But if you guys find that scary, you have to get onto YouTube, kids, because I swear, if you find that scary, there's something wrong in your head. Basically, that is all I can think of. Just think it's going to be some type of horror game mode with a massive mine, or just general levels of a horror game mode. Now, if you guys agree, please subscribe, because I'm trying to hit 3k. Recently, I've been gaining like 100 per day, and when I wake up, I'm always on another 100 goal. So, if you guys could boost that, maybe I can get 200 a day. Because I'm currently, whoa, I'm shimmying. But I'm currently quite close to 3k, so if you guys could really boost that, it would really help. Besides from that, I have one more thing left to say. AI voice on.
Okay guys, as you know, I always say something in my AI voice, in my shorts, and I like to do it a lot, and that is, please subscribe, please subscribe, 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 subscrib